view.
We are in Kibbutz Al Mog in the hotel. We have turned it into an extraordinary opportunity to begin our year in a different way.
Bidud Bamidbar.
We are split up into capsules of 6 girls with a beautiful backyard where we come for group activities, for shiurim, for davening.
We have a lot of outdoor space and a lot of time to be outdoors.
We have classes online, some interactive classes in person.
Nice to all be together and learn together.
Olpan classes.
Shiurim, palim, every night.
Color war. Paint night.
We've had an opportunity here to come and to meet with groups individually.
Teachers teaching small groups and large groups. We had academic advisement.
Startup Nation. That's what we're all about. Taking a concept of quarantine, of bidud, and turning it into something amazing.
And if this is how great it is in bidud, then I can't even imagine how amazing it's going to be once we actually get to Yerushalayim.
Shana Tova.